Solomon, stay still. Let me help you.
The incarcery stone. It's yours, Koshmar.
All these years of imprisonment are over! Now, kill her.
I live to serve.
Solomon, no! You're a member of the Order! You can fight this!
I gave my life to the Order. And what has it ever done for me?
Solomon! It's me! Sylvia! You don't want to do this!
Oh, Sylvia. You should have died long ago. You just don't remember.
What about our mission? What about Gabriel?
He was right all along. Why reject this power? We should many years ago, I saved two orphans, brother and sister, from a koshmar. Sylvia and Gabriel. I took them in and trained them. They became my best students. A year ago, Sylvia was killed in action. We couldn't save her. Gabriel was crushed. He wouldn't let his sister go, even if it meant using the incarcery stone. I stopped him in the middle of a ritual and exiled him from the Order. But it turned out he succeeded. Sylvia woke up the day after, with her memory gone. I kept Gabriel from you. I was afraid you would become like him. Look at all this. Was I not right? Is all this a fair price to pay for one life? Promise me, Sylvia, you'll let me go. I'm so tired.
Solomon, no! Don't die! I need you. Enough.
You stubborn old man. Why wouldn't you see things my way? Ugh, I messed everything up. I'm so sorry.
Let us finish this for him together. What do you say, sister?
I can patch up the stone. Just help me gather the pieces. I owe you answers. Ask me anything.
Why didn't you seek me out?
I didn't know you were alive. I thought Solomon ruined the ritual. That's why I hated him so much. I was convinced he took you from me.
Camilla, she really means a lot to you, doesn't she?
At the time I met her, I was a wreck. She gave me a reason to live. That's why I had to try to bring her back. Why I need to save her now.
Why haven't you talked to me?
In the treasury, there was no time. And here in Liechtenheim, I assumed you worked with Solomon and wouldn't want to listen. I was angry. I was in a hurry. I'm sorry. I should have talked to you. I'm glad we talked, but we should get back to the task at hand.
Thank you. It'll take me some time to rebuild the stone. Meanwhile, look at this. Ancient incense. It separates the Koshmar from its victim, but we'll need to get close. Could you scout the path ahead?
Don't take this the wrong way, but it's very precise work.
Thank you. Broken the oath, sacred to my profession. I spied on souls whom I should have trusted. I have let anger take control over me. I have let someone most dear to me die. I have dealt with black magic. I've forced someone to marry me. I've forced someone to marry me. More than happiness. I value money more than happiness. I value money more than happiness. I spied on souls whom I should. I've betrayed the trust of a dear friend. I've forced someone to marry me. I value money more than happiness. I've forced someone to marry me. More than happiness.
Thank you.
Don't take this the wrong way, but it's very precise work. The incarcery is ready. As ready as it can be under the... The incense is done? You're amazing, sis. One thing. If anything were to happen...
Don't jinx it, Gabriel. Let's go. With the Koshmar defeated and the city back in its place, we returned here. But you already know that, Camilla. I know that oblivious sensation. Your memories and feelings will be restored in time. And with them, something that exists even in the darkest of places. Hope.